And hopefully, we are now going to continue and never ever fucking stop. Ever. Till I'm dead in a fucking cardboard box or a bin bag, buried in my nan's fucking garden, I will not stop, alright? Say that again, am I? I mean, that sort of mood.
I also think this is our first ever time playing in Oxford. Which is fucking awesome, so cheers.
Did anybody buy tickets for the Trivium show and go and check out Heart of the Coward tonight? And then made the way here. I like that. I did the same shit. They smashed it. It's cool.
I'm gonna